The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring, from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 192 pounds, the WWE Champion, Daniel Bryan.
Through his head here.
Well, you know these guys are friends, but you have to put those feelings aside when you square up in that ring.
Sleeper hold, and it looks like he's got it locked in pretty tight. Bang! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Hard shot to the skull.
Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
Narrowly avoids the attack there. Incredible agility on display with that move.
Hear that in different time zones. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one. He's still not through. Oh my gosh, I think his shoulder just slammed right into the steel post. But that big boot.
What a reversal. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Daniel Bryan had that well scouted.
What a collision! Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like. The show!
And Punk kicks out.
You can almost sense a hesitation at times between these two guys. Do they want to win? Of course. But I don't think they're willing to allow it to cost their friendship. In trouble. And he next level. And the neck breaker connects. Daniel Bryan. Oh, man. They don't even seem hurt after that.
When they say extreme rules, it doesn't get any more extreme than this match.
Well, he was able to reverse, get out of that. And there's a devastating kick from CM Punk.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
What should Punk's strategy be at this point, King?
Hook either way.
Two. No, somehow.
Punk had to dig down real deep to get out of that one.
Man, DDT right on his face.
Oh, big elbow. Let's do it.
Ooh.
Too slow. Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes. You hear how his leg connected? Oh, that elbow's got to hurt.
Great counter from Daniel Bryan.
Now I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's going to get hurt and get hurt badly in this one. Vicious. He's just brutalizing his opponent. He's got him hooked.
Well, there's all kinds of things underneath that ring. Steel chairs, tables, ladders. Be careful.
And now he's using the sledgehammer to try to take out his opponent. Look at this. Nobody's going to be the same after this match.
Hooks the way.
Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt.
Daniel Bryan, top rope.
Incoming!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Get ready, folks! Get ready! Look at this! Somehow he's still going.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Daniel Bryan had that well scouted.
Oh, man! Did you hear that? Hey, that was nuts.
That's debatable.
No, it isn't. You can't just go around hitting people like that and think you can get away with it.
You can in this match. Oh, man, look out. Punk's getting in real trouble here.
And there's the elbow. Whoa!
CM Punk thinking GTS. Oh, did you hear that? Steel and flesh colliding.
He could hit his opponent right here. The match is over. There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights.